EU Commissioner Pierre Moscovici is expecting a populist breakthrough in the European elections. Given that the pro-European forces are weakened, a populist win is the most likely scenario, Moscovici said in an interview. In addition, the French ex-minister excluded supporting his Socialist Party. He seemed to be suggesting that Social Democrats should vote for President Macron, as he has co-opted many Social Democratic ideas.